That won't be any help. Keep moving. We're looking. Wait, it's a fire extinguisher. That's what it was. Soda acid? Yeah! I thought it was here. Oh, just shoot it with my gun. What? Did I do that? I was trying to shoot it to release the CO2. I'm like beyond corner. Is there one hanging here too? What do you want to do? The Massquitoes will be here any minute. Much for the fire extinguisher. How about this? You think there's any CO2 in this? There won't be any in that either. There must be some somewhere. How about this? No, I don't want to go through that shooting segment again. Ah! I meant space corner. No, I don't think so. Won't be any in that. Coral Hall. I don't know. I wonder if there's anything in the... We can't just leave here like this. There's gotta be something around here with CO2 in it. What about this? Damn it. What about the second floor? There might be something with CO2 in it up there. Ah! Damn it, I don't know where. Oh, in this? Ah. White blood. Just keep popping back and forth because I keep running out of time. Space corner. I want to look at that. No. What about this thing? We're going to run out of time. Come on, give me the thing back. Move to moon corner. Ugh. Gotta go. I'm gonna have to find something that gives off CO2, no kidding. I don't know what there could possibly be. Ah, no! I don't know, guys. Beyond corner? Ethel, help me out. I'm in hell. Is there an extinguisher here? Damn it. Come on. The thing is, they probably mentioned... What is that? I don't know. There's gotta be something we're missing. I just don't know what it is. His own thing? What else would have CO2 in it? I can't help but think it's looking me right in the face, I just don't know. Coral? Coral? You're kidding. You're kidding me. Coral? Good God, what do we do, shoot it? Dissolve it? With what? Acid? I don't have acid. You do? I'm glad you do. The fire extinguisher. But I destroyed that. Is that intact? Yeah. Well, you looked at it real good, didn't you? Okay. Moon corner. Okay, moon corner. There it is, Jonathan, the fire extinguisher. Let's go get it. If I can get my cursor. Grab it. You knew that already. Somehow. Don't let it slip.
Alright.
Let's all go to the lobby and dissolve ourselves some coral. I'll throw you, shoot it. We're gonna die. Oh, are you shooting for me? Thank you. Who knows when? Thank freaking God. Ed's that smart. What's he doing sticking around, hanging around in Vice with people insulting him and not doing anything? Hell yes, I want to save. I almost died there. Alright. This might be the end of Act 2.
危うく奴らの罠にはまるところだった。いや、same here。BCPに連絡して、中に閉じ込めたマスキートの処理を頼もう。街に出たら大惨事だ。これまでの状況を考えると、石田が北条をそそのかして毒ガワのナークカプセルを横流ししていたようだな。うん。ちょっと整理してみようか。Why
they want to sell capsules though?
石田はBCCA1出向の件で会社に対して不満を持っていた。
もちろん金もあるだろうが、徳川への怨恨もあったろう。
そこで石田はこれまでの K シリーズに目をつけた。新製品である K9 のサンプルを BCCH の薬局を利用して売りさばいていたんだ。
奥
側に内緒で。
Sell them to corporations.
奥側はもうバカじゃない。ナークカプセルが外に漏れるとすぐにわかる。おそらく。マークカプセルを徳川から購入しようとしていた組織の連中も不審に思ったはずだ。
組織を通さず市場の末端にマークカプセルが取引されることを最も嫌うのは彼らだからな。
つまり石田たちは徳川と組織の両方から命を狙われていた。
北条は行方不明になり、恐ろしくなった石田は俺たちに助けを求めてきた。
徳川と組織が相手じゃあいつには勝ち目はない。
石田は俺たちを使ってビヨンドを離れるつもりだったんだ。しかしどうしたの時奴の声に気がつかなかったんだ。
He just couldn't keep his head about things.
どちらにせよ石田はまずい立場になった。徳川や組織を敵に回し法も犯している。
あの宇宙服で姿を隠して現れたのもそのためだろう。
そして石田は口を封じられた。
しかしあの時の男と石田が同一人物だという確証は。
We don't,
あの時男が着ていた宇宙服は間違いなく首なし死体が着ているものと同一だ。
同一？
男とコンタクトした時こっそり宇宙服に印をつけておいたんだ。
印？
タバコで服をちょっと焦がしたのさ。
なるほど。その加えタバコも役に立つことはあるんだな。
How is he still standing up?
調べたのはそれか。で、あったか。
印は確かにあった。中にいた人物が石田であったかどうかまでは確証できないが、同じ宇宙服であることは言える。
まず石田と思って間違いはないだろう。
Agreed. Just not definite.
カプセルを持ち出した北条は行方不明となり、カプセルを売りさばいた石田も殺された。
石田の言っていた奴らって
麻薬絡みの組織か徳川、あるいはその両方か。
それも AMM に転がっている死体の身元を調べれば明らかになる。
どの道奴らに雇われた殺し屋たちだろう。
アイディン、
俺たちが追っているのは背後で操っている黒幕だ。
Maybe Redwood doesn't work.
しかし俺たちをおびき出した女って、
ジョナサン、
どうした？
ポリスカーの下を見ろ。誰かが細工してる。
Dead?
おめ
え、or
そこで何をしてる？
Messing with the car. Messing with the car. It's got. It's the guy that killed Lorraine.
殺した男だ。今度こそ逃がさん。エド、行くぞ。
Could be Redwood.
まだ再興されていない。
I bet he removed the brakes. We have no freaking brakes. Been through this before. In Snatcher.
なんてこったい。こいつはただでは済まなくなったぞ。ジョナサン、市民だけを撃つなよ。
And then he makes us chase him so that we die because we have no freaking brakes. We're supposed to shoot.
ジョナサン、よし、やめ、見てろ。
Whenever you have to stop the thing, it's gonna be trouble.
いるなよ。エド、もっと近づけろ。これ以上は無理だ。なんとかしろ。
This is awesome though. High speed pursuit. I shot another vehicle. Oh boy, I'm almost dead. Ow. Almost dead, we are dead. Am I supposed to shoot the trucks again in our way? I mean, they look like oil tankers. I have to be careful not to hit any civilians. That might have messed up my results, I guess. Let's see how many fails I have to take out. Do I have to go through this part again? I don't want the cutscene every time. Hot pursuit! Is that what he said at the end? Hot pursuit? So I have to kill him before we hit those two trucks, obviously. When there's a truck up ahead, it'd probably be a good idea to fire a warning shot at it. Okay. So am I gonna shoot at it or shoot near it? I'm gonna beat him this time. I hope so. I love the music. We didn't have the trucks that time. It made it easier for us. Although we still have more to go. Exactly. I was hitting him. More to go. Is it good enough to hit his car? I mean, motorcycle? Or I have to hit him. Damn it. Did I die? I died! Tell me we don't have to start all over again. We just start from the last session. The residential district, that would be nice. I should make use of the auto-aim feature. Does an auto-aim... Does an auto-aim feature? I didn't write that down. Left or right. Move cursor, I guess. Left or right. Auto-aim to left or right. Alright, maybe that will... If it puts us right on it every time, then that would be... Or okay, I can jump to targets with the L and R buttons. Okay! I didn't know that! Really, all this time? What if you guys watching have ever played this before? Because you could have told me that. L and R buttons. Alright. He's using civilians as shields. I can't let anyone get hurt. I'll try it with that. It starts over. Wah! We'll try it with the Eleanor buttons. Hot pursuit! Ah! I couldn't reload. I still didn't reload. You know why? Because I'm pressing the wrong button. Did I pass it? Oh crap! Warning shot! Well, any landing you can walk away from is a good one. So let's see if we can walk away from this one. 大丈夫かヘド。そう、やつはどこだ。バイクを置いて逃げた。That way。走れるかヘド。だいぶだ。The running now? リニアレールの駅だ。どこへ逃げた。Can take the rail? リニアレール。反発式磁気浮上方式のハイスピードインテリジェントビヨンド交通システムだ。最高速度。 時速 500km。コロニー内の全域をカバーしている。Can I save? Ooh, can I save? Yay! Wait, no, save. Yay! I wonder if it can tell me the virtual drive is full. RAM drive or something? So we look at everything. That's a sign promoting Beyond's anniversary festival. He could be hiding behind there. Yeah, no rush, I'm just looking at everything. He might be behind there. These are the stairs leading up to the station. I don't see any blood on them. Oh, we do see blood. He must be still down here, Johnson said. These stairs are the only way up to the platform. He has to come out sooner or later. We just gotta stay put and keep our eyes open. I do see the blood to the left there. That's a convenience store. He might be hiding in there. Be ready if he makes a move. Is this also a convenience store? Part of it? Yeah. This is a linear rail station. This is Beyond's one and only mass transit system. Anna takes the linear rail to school. It'd be a real pain in the ass trying to track him down if he gets on a train. Let's take him down before that can happen. This is Central Port Station. Its Japanese name is Nakafudo Station. A lot of places on Beyond are named after places in Japan because of Tokugawa. Those are the linear rail tracks. A police car can drive on them in emergencies using the car's linear skirt. You can't see them from here, but the tracks aren't any different from the linear rails on home. Yeah, the asterisk is telling us there's an entry about it. What else to look at except for there's a window, and then look at the blood. Well, I don't know if we should necessarily go inside.
Miro, Shiroichi, Yatsu no chi da. Eki no hou e nobiteru. Victory ni bunseki shite morou. AP no dono butai no dare no jinkou ketseki ka wakaru hazu da. Edo, saishu shite oite kure.
Oh, cool.
Yoshi, saishu shita zo.
We extracted some.
Yatsu, kono atari ni kakureteru hazu da. Mou ugoken darou shi na.
I bet you he is still alive. This is his blood. Ed says he should be around here somewhere. Stay on your guard. I guess we're going inside. He might be inside there. He'll be hiding in there. Be ready if he makes a move. There's some bushes there. He might be hiding in there. Well, I haven't had an option to advance. I could only have an option to go inside. Relax, Jonathan. There aren't any linears at the station. He can't go anywhere. Let's take a look around here. Okay. Whatever you do, don't hit a civilian.
Jonathan! Yes!
Gun! Get my gun. Right in the groin. Ah, ow! Ah, damn it! I'm forgetting to hit my buttons. Damn it. God damn it. Reload already. I'm dead. I gotta get the vial of blood again. We didn't get that. And then save. He's injured. It can't be that easy for him moving around. Well, actually, it's probably just going to put us right to that section.
Jonathan! Yes! Hashira no kage da!
Damn it. I'm not used to these controls. We've got a lot of blood. He's getting on the linear rail. I thought there were none.
Edo,
I thought there were none due to arrive soon. Oh god. Don't weigh yourself down. Hope you're a better shot than me, Dave. a linear rail train, the ceilings of the cars are built as low as possible to get the body light and give it a low center of gravity. The cars are constructed out of fiber-reinforced plastic containing epoxy and phenolic resins. That makes them extremely light. Of course, we have a lot of time to explain all this. Jonathan says, I use epoxy resin a lot when I built models. Let's hurry up to the platform. The linear's gonna leave soon. Alright, read that, guys. You wanna let him get away? Let's go. Alright, I guess we're gonna go... get up to the platform. Inside. I guess I should have saved.
なるほど。ただ乗りの常習犯か。俺にぴったりくっついていれば通り抜けられる。行こう。駅のホームだ。人が大勢いる。気をつけろ。なしはどうだ。挨拶は一つしかない。ホームから車にいるはずだ。奴の結婚もない。
Nope. Saving. Take a look around. Is this him, Jonathan says? That's not him, it's just a passenger. This isn't him, where is he? Hey, you! You see a guy wearing a bike suit around here, Jonathan says? Can't say that I have. So I haven't seen anyone like that. Is this him? That's a woman. Looks like she just got off the train. Come on, Jonathan. The guy we're after is wearing a bike suit. There's a passenger waiting for a train. I don't see him among them. This is a local R-Line train that goes around the circumference of the colony. But... that's a passenger. She looks like an office worker. That's got all the linear rail stations listed on it. So this line goes around in a circle, Jonathan said. There are two types of train lines on Beyond, the oval lines and the circle lines. I know this is ridiculous, guys, but I'll just reload my save if we miss the train. The oval lines go around each of the three surface stripes, while the circle lines go between surface stripes. This is the circle line. The next station is South Garden. There's a map of all the train lines. These are the turnstiles for the station. Those are the only turnstiles. He had to have come in through here. What is this? Central Port Station, just like it said outside. It says, these signs display the name of the station. No kidding. Anything else to look at? Or look at this thing? This is the linear rail train. Leaving? Oh, there he is. Oh wait, I can target her too? I didn't like that. Sorry, lady.
Yoshi, Jonathan. Let's go to the psycho bin.
I didn't know I could target her by hitting right, the right button. Sorry, lady, I didn't know how that thing worked.
Yatsume, doko da?
Doko da?